Your blood and my center. for God's faithfulness in each and every one of us. I encourage you, I invite you to express and to sing your thanksgiving and gratefulness to the Lord. All glory yours. And all we say, amen.